as a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
My Junits, the day has finally come for us to be one. I thank the Lord that we made it this far. This day is our special day also, because it's our 8th anniversary.
Junico, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Maricel, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father. I am thankful that we've conquered our trials and arguments because we have God in the center. Truly, you are an answered prayer because you are with me all the time, especially when my family face a depressive experience.
If you do share, we stand for the commitment to love and honor one another in good times and in bad, in poverty and in plenty, in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, in that covenant which you are about to seal.
Maricel, we started our relationship in a very unusual way, and from the start, I strongly believe that you are the answer of my prayers. Maricel, I will keep you in my heart. I love you.
Maricel, do you take Junico here present for a lawful husband? According to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Junico, do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do. Cover your crystal eyes, I feel the tones that tremble down your spine. Whoa. Cover your crystal eyes, and let your colors bleed.
On this day forward, I vow to remain faithful and to love you unconditionally. I vow to be always by your side while you are reaching your dreams, our dreams. I promise from this day on to forget all the past mistakes and treasure our good ones. Anything more, but with God in our marriage, anything is possible. I am eternally grateful to you, my first and last love. I love you. I'm in this house, I'm in this home.